Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can autofit comments in Microsoft Excel. I have covered several tutorials on Microsoft comments. Please check that here, this playlist. And in this tutorial, we're going to autofit comment box in Microsoft Excel. And I'm not going to use any VBA. It's a built-in option and we're going to learn that. Let's get started. Now let's create a comment here. Right click here, click on insert comment, and let's write something in our comment. And you can see this is the comment and it is not fitted right well. I will have to scroll to see the content inside it. I want to auto fit all the text. Okay, so to do that, click on the comment and you will be in the editing mode and right click here. When you have this cross cursor here, okay, if you hover the mouse to the end of the comment, you will find this cross and right click here, click on format comments, and you can see here you will have alignment. And now if I check mark here automatic size, and if I click OK, and you can see the comment has been auto resized. Now if I write something here or if I add something here, will it automatically resize? Let's see that. So press enter. I have written something, another line here. Okay, now if I click any of the empty cell, and you can see it has auto fitted. Okay, it has automatically fitted the content. So in this way, you can always ensure autofit in a comments. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And please subscribe to the channel. It means a lot to me. And thank you very much, everyone. We just got 5,000 subscribers and it means a lot to me. Thanks a lot. See you in the next tutorial.